In round 10, you have to make a set of 6 single crochets, 1 increase, for 8 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, then one increase, working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Then repeat this set until you finish this round. Joined rounds. In round 11, work 64 single crochets. Work 1 slip stitch to finish this round. In rounds 12 and 13, work 3 chain stitches and then work 64 double crochets for each round. Then start to work double crochet. Okay, this is 1 double crochet. Then start to work the second one. Two double crochets are finished. You need to work 64 double crochets in total for this round. Finally, work one slip stitch through the stitch of the first double crochet. The position of the fourth V. The fourth V. Slip stitch. The method of crocheting for round 13 is exactly the same as round 12. First, work 3 chain stitches. 1, 2, 3. Then work 64 double crochets. This is one double crochet. Continue to work double crochets to finish this round. Finally, also work one slip stitch through the stitch of the first double crochet, the position of the fourth V. In round 14, starting from one chain stitch. Then work 64 single crochets. Finally, work one slip stitch to finish this round. In round 15, first work 3 chain stitches. Then work 64 double crochets. One double crochet is done. Continue to work double crochets to finish this round. Finally, also work one slip stitch through the stitch of the first double crochet, the position of the fourth V. 1, 2, 3, 4, the fourth V. Okay, one slip stitch. In round 16, starting from one chain stitch, then work 64 single crochets. Joined rounds. In round 17, work 64 single crochets. Joined rounds. In round 18, through front loops only. You have to make a set of 6 single crochets, 1 decrease, 4 8 times. Okay, this is the front loop. Front loop. In this round, the hook will only go through the front loops. Pay attention that the crochet hook only goes through the front loops. Six single crochets are finished. Next, work one decrease. Decrease is that you will combine 2 stitches into 1 stitch through the front loops of the 2 adjacent stitches. And then work the same way as a single crochet. Then work 6 single crochets. Only through the front loops. Then 1 decrease. Continue to repeat this set of 6 single crochets, 1 decrease, until you finish this round. Join the rounds. In round 19, work 56 single crochets. Fasten off and weave in end with a yarn needle. The main part of the pot is completed.